It's been three bloody days, Mari. What are you waiting for? I should just snap your bloody neck right now.
Careful, Rita. That's a life sentence. What you condemn me to.
No, you did that all yourself.
You know, I'd love nothing more than to sick the whole fucking prison onto you.
Yeah? So why haven't you?
Oh! Oh, fuck!
Why haven't you?
Oh, oh, because I have got bigger fucking problems than you.
What?
Oh,
what?
Okay, okay. Lou and Judy, all right? Oh, fucking hell! Jesus.
What about him? Mari, you told me you've changed. Prove it.
Lou's making threats. And Judy's going to help her carry them out.
What kind of threats?
To kill.
Who?
Fuck you.
Who?
Okay, the governor, the GM, senior staff. Lou blames them for what happened to Reb.
Why should you care? Jackson, you want to protect him? Is that why you're fucking Lou? What are they planning?
I don't know. I don't know. Right? Lou's given me nothing. I've been using Zayna's phone to bug their cells. They're not talking.
I need my fucking head read. Why should I believe you?
That's fucking rich coming from you. Your whole life's a fiction.
Well, go on then. You're gonna be big detective? Find out what they're up to.